Since lockdown, we have lost all our freedoms. The government is killing us slowly. Don't be afraid to face them. Let's revolt.
Don't be afraid to face them.